Thank you. Thank you for accepting the interview. So how are you? Robot, how are you?
Oh, bro, my Nico. I'm good today.
That's
And
great.
you?
That's great to hear. I'm also very great, and I think Chief is also very great because yeah, we're interviewing you. When did you join Bohemia? Like, 1 month ago or 2 months
No
ago?
more, like around 5 months,
Okay,
around
wow.
it. Yes.
What is your experience with Bohemia? Was it good? Was it bad?
Nah, it's good.
Okay, that's good to
No
hear.
problems.
Yeah, I think Bohemia is one of the chillest HRs. Right,
Yeah.
Chief? Right, Chief? How is it to be a captain in Bohemia?
Very hard, not everyone can do this
Yes,
hard job. Oh.
I think you need to give up many spare time to do this job. Why did you decide to join Bohemia? Was there any reason, or was it just like
His reason is very stupid, but I will say it. Yeah, I joined HRE and then I see some red guys and they, ooh, they red, it looks cool, they join it. It's
Well,
all.
it's all right. It's all right.
Yeah.
What are your thoughts on Empire Roleplay so far? Do they need to add anything or?
I don't really remember. Think. No, the game is very cool.
Yes, I think Vikingron did a very good job.
Yes.
How is it to be the second in command in Klasko?
Not so hard when commander is inactive.
Yes.
Mostly it's not hard because nah, there's no reason, it's just not that hard.
Okay, convince me if I was a soldier of the HRE to join Bohemia.
Nah, it's not. I can't do it, it's not a
Okay.
thing that I can.
I understand that. Well, I think many people of Bohemia think you are a funny guy. So say something funny for the viewers.
You know, Mr. Pretty, don't use voice changer. Bruh, it's not a joke. I'm for you, for you. Guys, trust me.
Okay. Do you have a question for me? For like the interview or
No.
something? Okay.
No.
And then we come to the final question. It's a little bit of a joke question, but are you going to subscribe to my channel?
Course, no.
I understand that. I really do. I think Jeeves a bit disappointed, but I'm not. You get I'm not dying inside or anything.
Oh,
But
imagine
it was
cursing in
fine to hear.
Roblox.
But yes, this was the interview. I hope you enjoyed it, and also thank you
Very cool.
for having some spare time with us.